Hi, this is Brandy Murray, and I just wanted to give you a quick tutorial on using the Scrap Simple Actions color isolation. So what you're going to do is you're going to use it on a photo to make only the colors you want come out, and it desaturates everything else, so it turns everything else into black and white depending on the certain color family that you choose. So like for this instance, in this rose picture, I would use the red and pink if I just wanted the pink roses to pop out, or I could use the yellow and green, which would allow the yellow and green roses only to pop out. Now if you were to use blue and purple on this, I'll just show you, it just turns everything to black and white because there isn't any blue or purple hues in this photograph except for maybe right here at the corner. So on this one, I would choose the red and pink option, and as you can see, only the pink shows up. And if I use the yellow and green option, everything becomes desaturated with the exception of the yellow and green. Okay, another thing I wanted to tell you about was on this particular photograph is one where you're doing purples. You have blue purples and then you have red purples. So you may be surprised to find out when you run blue purple on this that it desaturates everything and you don't get any color. That's because this particular purple is more of a red purple, so you might try that option on your key, and when you run that, you can see everything dissipates with the exception of this particular color. Now I wanted to give you a little tip, because sometimes you will get some unwanted color or some color that will come up that you don't want in the picture. And when I ran this one on, there's the example of the turquoise and magenta on this one. This is the red, green, and yellow on it. This is the red purple on this particular photo. Here's the yellow, green. Here is the red and pink, and then the purple and blue option on it. But let me go to this yellow and green just for a sample, and I'll get close up here on Wesley's face, and you can see because his skin does have some yellow in it, and a lot of people's skin colors do, sometimes you'll have a little bit of that come up when you run the action. And in order to get rid of it, what you're going to need to do is create a new layer right on top of your photo. And you want to change the blending mode of this layer to saturation. And then you're going to want to make sure that your color selection is black. And then choose a brush. You know, generally I like to use a soft brush on this, so I'm going to pick a soft brush about around 100. And what you're going to do is you're just going to paint directly on this layer that you've changed to saturation, right on top. And if you just go around like that, as you can see, with the black brush, it's taking away this color that I don't want on Wes's face. And it will do that on any part of the photo. So I just wanted you to be aware of that in case that you're running the action and you do end up with some color that you kind of want to get rid of and you're wondering how to do that. So that's how to do it, and I hope you enjoy it and have fun making some great layouts with these pictures, and have a wonderful day. Thanks. Bye-bye.